being on this trip with Catholic Extension, I guess it's just shown me a different side of the church. I'm Father Kevin Yarnell from Sacred Heart Parish in Pinellas Park, Florida.
Hey, I'm Father Jared Brogan from St. Catherine of Siena Parish in Mountain Lakes in the Diocese of Patterson.
Hi, my name is Father David Pickens. I am the pastor of St. Peter the Apostle Church in Parsippany, New Jersey, which is in the Diocese of Patterson, New Jersey.
Father Anthony Siriani, St. Helena's Church, Diocese of Metuchen. Being this immersion trip at Catholic Extension, I felt very much attracted to the school since I have a school. And what I found is that with very little resources, there's so much love and there's so much goodness and people who are dedicated to the church and especially to the Catholic schools, to the homeless shelters, and all that the Catholic Church does on these three islands.
What was so outstanding is the joy and the happiness in the children and the importance that the church can play in their life to bring them that joy and to open up many possibilities for them in the future.
That sense of priority, I think I've seen God in that. It just reminds me of Jesus' comment, you know, his command, seek first the kingdom of God. These people were doing that.
What I really want the community, what my Catholic community and my school to realize, never take anything for granted. And I find that when we feel that we're not getting enough, that really we have more than you could ever imagine.
Because a lot of times pastors, we just so worried about our own parish that we don't think about other parishes and other dioceses and other parts of the world.
This experience with Catholic Extension visiting the Diocese of St. Thomas here in the Virgin Islands has opened my eyes to the universality of the church. Sometimes when we think of church, we have a very limited view, which is usually our parish, our local church, which is a good thing. But the Catholic Church means universal, so the universality of the church is important for us to recognize that there is something that exists beyond our little place, beyond our walls, and our responsibility to be in solidarity with them, and when we are able to assist others in their challenges and to bring them up to be in a better place. And the church and Catholic Extension allows us to do that, gives us the possibility, gives us the opportunities to do just that.